war's over, Steve. We can go home. Imagine it.